April 2019, and previously known as Kitty Minutes 2014, and today we are on Bendy and the Ink Machine. And I just realized that I just titled the video Part 45. 1 second, let me just remove the 4, and there. We are not on Part 45. If we had done that many parts, we have some problems. Let's play this game one more time before we move on. We're gonna continue playing until I do well. So let's see, this one, those are terrifying trash cans. Hey, somehow I followed the wrong chord. Hey, what door is it? I am confusing. Why are none of the doors open? Like, at least one should be. Oh, do I have to pull the lever? No, not it. Does it make sense? Let's follow the cord again. Now let's head up here and see if there's like something I need to press again. Hello there.
In.
Oh, I literally had to play that game. Okay.
Looks like I've got some company up ahead. That's some kind of weapon. I don't stand a chance. There's got to be a way around them.
I'm grabbing all the soup cans. Are you okay? Okay, that happened. Oh, that's terrifying.
Morons is what they are. Spend their day in the warehouse arguing over who's supposed to be doing what or playing them silly games. Still, I'm not complaining. I get most of my time to myself. Suits me just fine. Only thing that bothers me is that mechanical demon in the corner. Bertram's been working on it for a month now. Says it'll walk someday, maybe dance. All it does now is give me the creeps.
Oh. Bad monster things. I thought you were allowed to carry these outside of this. Oh well. Oh, hello there. A sense of boss battle coming. It's not popping up, it's something on the side. This reminds me, I heard something about this. I want to try something with this.
You are the true architect behind so many nightmares. I built this park. It was to be a masterpiece. My masterpiece. Now you think you can just throw me out? Trample me to the dust and forget me? No! This is my park! My glory! You may think I'm wrong, but I'm still here.
Yes! I did it! Why are you doing this to me? I can't fight you like this. I can't do much there. I'm sorry, sir. I'm sorry he ripped you off.
That makes three. One to go.
I'm turning in the volume a little bit. Oh wait, I should be following the wire. Choo-choo! Oh, he's gone. Oh God. Ah, 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 da, 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 da. Sir, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me, please. Oh, Bendy, you came to save me? Thank you. Hi. Oh, and you just went through the wall. Wait, I gotta pull this in. Ah, here it is. You're gonna do something, miss?
It's a funny thing how so much can fall apart so fast. We didn't really have control of the studio. Either you were in someone's pocket, or you were putting someone into yours. I just wanted what was promised to me. I just want to be
Boris?
Surely you can understand that. Henry, why are you here? We're all dying to find out. Do you just enjoy the terror of the drop into hell? Because if that's the case...
1 second, I just remembered something.
Hang on tight. I've got a surprise.
Oh, I like that chandelier. Is it a drop over here? This is a really nice room though. Can this be my new computer room? Just minus, like, just do a redo of the entire thing and then make it a computer room. Boris?
Boris! Oh no, what has she done to you?
I see a machine over here. Just get this couch out of the way. Hey, I need you to go over here. Here, Boris. Here, get out of my way. That's not what I wanted! Bad Boris. Stay put. We're gonna end it on that note. Yeah. Bye guys, once it lets me, By the way, that stuff that is not me using hacks, that's just stuff on the side of in case I get stuck in something, I just, use no clip to get out. Stuck as in, I got stuck in a wall and I need to get out. Just to help me get past glitches faster. If it's like a glitch that makes it so that I cannot, fight someone, then I'll just restart the game. But for glitches where, like, maybe I get stuck between two barrels or something like that, I'll just use no clip and get out and then start where I was. Well, bye, guys.